Me at home or Neptune?
Hey, Mr. Lightman. You gotta turn those lights way down on them. Hey, I'm not kidding. You gotta turn the lights down. Oh, come on. Oh, what a weekend. This
indeterminate space and me. This mutant me, a see-through me. The hungriest me. Ouch. Six limbs attached to a mouth, each grasping, reaching, feeling, preparing, sucking in, always in, more in, but never filled. In some sacred reservoir between the endocrine cave of my mouth and the backs of my eyes, I crush, twist, dissolve, transform the wood and the metal into granules of salt that I spray onto my food at the top of my head from way over here. Then I sit on the table. Then I sit on the table.
Think the word movie.
Think the word movie. Then I float down the hallway past the box of old necklaces. I wait. Three weeks ago, I had this thought. What would I find if I typed in my dad? What would pop up? A head? A voice? Pool testing kit, everything wooden, a link. I would find nothing, so I don't type his name, but I think of all the things I would like to find, but already having lived them, I cried instead. My imagination formed a hill for me to go up, and my memories became the mountains all around me that bounced the sound waves of my voice to create the echoes of these words. My birth was one part of his perpetual search. The morning after this thought, I ran alongside a rabbit. She appeared from the diagonal, and then we were two creatures moving in the same direction, looking at each other. Thought stopped. That's how joy is, an image, a feeling, and the trickster's game of potential. I imagine me and this rabbit going on forever, caught up in the moment with the ease of our legs, the smell of the first lilacs, the sponge of the new grass. Surprise, but sustained. Thank you.
the paper I've saved. The blood of the sunset.
Right when they invite you in, the love starts. Right when the love starts, a bundle of nerves send the message to dart away, and part of you does go, focused and searching for the end in time, and there are thousands of worlds and times. In this world and time, I was called Bunny.
Thank you.